Hey guys, I was challenged by Jennifer Martin to make a quick video about how Jesus changed my life. So when I was in middle school, someone invited me to play kickball and hang out at their church, and I had never been to a youth group before, and so I was like, well, I'm bored, so I might as well go. And I went, and let me tell you, when I went, I experienced a love and acceptance that I had never felt before at school. And I know for sure that it was because it was Christ's love through the students that were there. And I never stopped going. When I felt genuine love that came from the Lord, it changed my life. I decided shortly after to commit my life to the Lord and have never looked back. And in my walk with the Lord throughout the last, oh goodness, like 18 years of my life, the Lord has just done so many awesome things, one of which being leading me to the mission field where I met my husband, George, and now we have 4 beautiful children and are serving in ministry full time. And so I can't imagine what my life would look like if that friend had not invited me to church, but Christ's love changed my life for the better.